On this forehand, we have a straight back prep. She says gets down really low, and then she kind of rocks as she hits. Watch this. Makes impact in front. Shoulder doesn't open enough. The hips are still closed. I prefer to see the hips open. Comes through the ball nicely, but she's coming up. That's what I mean by this rocking forehand. Watch it again. Clean follow through at the end, but she just kind of brushes up on the ball. Rocks.